Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can do a peacock with clay works and marble stones. So let's start. So for the background, I'm doing watercolor. This is the straw pink. Okay, so I'm going to show you. See, this two color, it is here. Okay. Watercolor is very light color, so it's okay if the drawing is height. Actually, I just trace it. I decided to roughly do this. Okay. Like this. Just covering a little bit, not that much. Full canvas. Like that. This effect I am doing. So friends, let it dry and then I will start the clay work. So friends, now I'm taking this air dry clay for the body part of this peacock. Okay. First I'm going to take some baby powder. Okay. Because it's a little bit sticky, so but not too much, but a little bit. So it will roll easily. Okay. Like that. The help of this roller pin and this being a little bit thin. Okay. Like that. And I'm using this cutter. Okay. So roughly, I'm just roughly cutting. Like this, and then I will see if it will adjust or no. Then I will place, I will put more clay. Just I didn't measure, I just cut it like this. So now, friends, I am placing here this side, okay. Is little bit more, so because I draw this peacock, okay, so it's easy for me to see where should I put. So with the hand I'm just giving the fine look, okay. Like that, and with the help of this tool, I'm giving the texture effect a little bit like this. Okay, I hope you can see easily, and also I'm using this tool also, and like this. I'm giving the feather shape. So I'm doing the same effects to this, and some line I'm creating here like this. Okay. Side. the back. A little bit bang this side. Okay, with the help of the water, I'm just giving the fine effect down side also. Okay, like this. And I'm creating here the eye effect. Okay. So now I will start the lines here. Okay, I just roll it out again. This I'm taking little bit one by one. Just place it here and then I'll show you how I will give the effect. Okay, just do like this, roll it, thin line. Okay, and then just placing this side. This one also. One by one I am doing this. You don't need that much thick. Okay. Yeah. So you move around. Join this. If you press this side also, join. Okay, and few lines also I am create, and rest I will show you later. So friends, now I finished this, and now I am doing this one. Okay, these are the flower and stem. Okay, so step of rotating here. Yeah, I'm doing. Say also. Like this, it will press. This one also. Okay, same technique, just press it. This one also. So after that I will make flowers here. Side also. Okay, like that. So friends, now I'm doing this side. First of all, I'm taking the feather effect. So how I will do is like, I'm taking this tool and like this I will give the effect of feather. Okay, like this. Okay friends, like this I place this here side, and another one. Press the teardrop shape with the press, and then this side. Okay, a bit press, and then I'll press this here. Take a little bit left this line. Okay. So also do like this. And one by one, I will do small and big feathers into the shape. Yes. And down breath. Like that. Okay, so friends, I will do this side also, and rest I will show you later. Friends, now I did all this, and now I'm doing this side. Okay, like this, and then the feather effect. Okay, and again here. So I fill that gap also, this side already I fill, and that also I will put little feather, so there will not be any gap like this. So I finish this also, and I shall show you. So friends, now I'm making the flowers. Okay, this roller pin, I roll a little bit thin. Okay, and with the help of this cutter, I'm making the flowers. Okay. Just place it here. Like this, the shape, look at it. Okay, and also a bit hole in the middle side also. So friends, 2-3 flowers I will make, and rest I will show you later. So friends, now I'm doing this copper color. Okay, the feather and the middle part. Okay, after that I will do the green color and blue one also for the body of the peacock. Proper looks really nice and amazing. And I will also give a little bit of shade of gold. This side also. Like this. So all the lines and the feather I will do right. And also the body part. But not full. This part I will do blue, and downside I will do the green. Up and downside I will finish and rest I will show you later. So now friends, I'm start color side. Okay, starting with light blue and then a bit of green and blue also. And this, okay, side also, and then blue, mixing of green and blue, okay, and two flowers also and with the same color. Green and blue. Because the theme is like peacock, so I'm also doing the flower the same color. Okay. I will do the next coat and it will dry. Like that. Friends, now I'm doing the same blue and green, the down part, like this. Only down for the effect of the feather. Okay, green and blue. Okay. Like this, mixing of blue and green. Down part, side also. Okay, look more beautiful for this color. Same technique all over. Friends, like that. I will do one more coat and rest I'll show you later. So friends, now I'm doing little bit of golden. Okay. Inside. Yeah. Okay. This will look more beautiful. This side also. And little bit here. Don't cover everywhere. Mixing of golden and copper. Looking really amazing. So friends, if you don't subscribe my channel right now, so you can kindly subscribe it and you can check my more video and craft work. So like this you can do from here, okay, like that. So find this side down area which I left. I'm doing a little bit of yellow and parrot green color. Okay. The green side and yellow mix together. Okay. Like that. So friends, now I'm doing a little bit of blue inside. Light blue. Okay. Okay. like this, just a dot blue. Side also. Like this. So friends, I am putting a little bit of gold glitter where I put the golden color. Okay, this look more beautiful. And also I'm putting the, see, like this, the blue one. Okay, somewhere. Mixing of this glitter, nice effect. Only the blue dots which I put, I place there, this blue glitter. A bit here. So. Okay. And now I'm taking the green one. Friends, now I'm taking the dark blue glitter. Okay, and then put a bit of green, parrot green. See this one? All right, the flowers. Okay, like this. So friends, I'm taking a little bit of this stones, dark blue here, and few I will put the lighter one. So now I'm putting the light color, this light blue glitter, this stone I put. Okay, like that. Okay, few blue and some I will take the silver one. Okay. Here also, it look more beautiful like this. I will put the silver. So friends, now I'm taking this silver stone in the center. I'm placing. If you don't want to put the stones, it will be fine, but I think this look more nice in this painting. Okay, so when I have finished this stone part, and rest I'll show you later. Friends, now I'm doing the little bit of background. Okay, some dots and some petal effect like this with white and pink. Okay, somewhere. Okay, because this looked really little lighter tone, so I decided to do the some darker part
also. Okay, like this. Okay, friends, I'm placing some flowers here also. This is chicken flower and some stone also. Two places. Okay. Side and that side also. Okay. And so I'm placing some green flower also somewhere. Okay. So friends, that's the finished look of my painting, and I hope you like it. If you like my channel, just subscribe it and also share with your family and friends. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.